Ryan, who's your favourite 90s rap artist?
Oh my god, what the fuck?
Why did you say that like such an old man? rap artist? What's that? Is a rap artist? No, no. Okay, I like this map. Actually, I prefer the throne room in the first game. It's much easier to defend. What was you going to say, Ryan? Sorry, I cut you off with thoughts.
I'm just having a look at the Wikipedia.
For rap artists in the 70s.
I said 90s.
Yes, you said... yes,
90s. Say... oh shit, now I need to think of one. Say Dappy from N-Dubs. No, that's from the 2000s. Oh my god.
I know Eminem. Eminem's a rapper.
Hey, you got one!
He does rap.
Basically. What about you, Ryan? Ryan! Yeah, Ryan.
Yeah, Ryan. Who's your favourite 90s rapper?
I don't know how I get you and Ryan mixed up. Literally.
Because Connor used to do it.
How did Connor do it?
Because we have Ryan. We have similar syllables.
I get ya. Darren.
Yeah, Jake and Jake are not mixed up.
No, they're not.
We're never mixed up. We're two individuals. Two different.
Are you saying Darren and I are not individuals?
Trust me, we are far from the same.
You both have the... No, you have the same taste in 90s rap artists.
It's the only one I know.
Aww.
I don't know any other...
Neither do I.
Shit.
I don't know what's the best place to defend.
You need two spike blockades for certain to these places.
To the corner places? Why, do they just get past?
Yeah.
Okay. Ryan, you have to defend the entire half side of the map. Sorted. Cool. Thanks. With your level, at least you're leveling up quick.
Yeah. Gotta level up quicker. Jake, you said you found an exploit for leveling up.
I did.
What?
Well, you just have to do the ramparts, but there's a... the Huntress can place traps on where he spawns, and you just can just run around and he kills himself on traps.
I think there is a ricochet.
Yeah, you can check the stats and maybe your thing does bounce.
Yeah, maybe your weapon's like there to bounce.
No, I've just changed.
Bounce, 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 bounce.
Doesn't bounce off anything else, only when I the rain.
Poison dart. I'm gonna predict.
Ryan, have you put down anything yet?
No,
have you just been shooting a fence?
That
I was making sure it was
javelin throwers are gonna try and stand here.
I don't have any map.
Attack me.
Get a chest then. There's a chest right there.
Wait, you didn't pick up a chest?
He hasn't yet, no. Aww. He's been shooting a fence for the past 2 minutes.
Ryan, how are we ever gonna get
Chaos 7
with your inability to shoot fences?
He is shooting fences. In fact, he's the best at shooting fences.
I'd give you a wait. Okay. We'll let you have them. We'll let you have them. Do you not? I believe in you, Ryan.
Oh, hold on. I've just been. No, you just said to put up defenses. So
you're
but
throwing up the fences right now, yeah, it's good.
Didn't
you're
I ask you to defend
the fucking bridge?
To be fair,
mixed signals here.
One of us will have to defend the back because they don't have defences.
That's fine, I'll do it because I'm the strongest.
What was that, Darren?
I'm Ascension 6.
Let's have a 1v1 right now.
Okay, I've got twice as much health as you.
No, you don't.
You have Modern Warfare 2 installed.
Jay, check your inventory. What's your attack damage?
What's yours?
1,694.
Mine's 1,400.
I'm stronger than you, though.
But
and I have twice.
Do you know what? I've got spirit.
109.
At least he's the wizard. We never play the wizard. I do on the other game. There's just not a need to play anything else. Oh, fucking javelin throwers need to go. Oh no, it's dinosaurs.
Well, they'll
die. More like die.
I remember this map. I know what happens. I'm not going to tell you.
Shit, I forgot now.
You're going to love it.
Am I going to be annoyed?
Yes.
Why? Equipped. Okay, oh shit, I thought they had a different... okay. That'll be interesting if I put that there. Stop bomb throwers. Okay. Dinosaurs. Darren, can you stay to your side of the map?
Mine's empty.
I see people over there.
They just spawned.
Likely story. Likely story. Okay. Ryan, how's your side coming along?
Existing.
Interesting. Oh god, that's bad.
Is that existing?
Oh.
You know, if I had plus 30 decibels on my microphone.
Don't put plus 30 decibels on your microphone. And then play the Rosie and Jean soundtrack. Ryan's one of them people that would make a remix of the Rosie and Jean soundtrack.
He would.
No.
And then he'd play
it
at family gatherings.
You can't
check out my fucking Rosie and Jim.
You can't remix excellence, that's the thing though. It is.
You can't.
It's pure and it's just magnificent.
Wait, no. Darren. Let me. Well, we've got no more places to build stuff. Actually, yeah. Build that.
I have a hero level of 17. Great.
Well, you've gone up. Do you feel proud that you've gone up 20 levels, Ryan? 20.
You've gone up 17.
Yeah, but I've rounded it up to the nearest one.
Oh. Yes. I am very proud of this achievement.
Oh, yeah, guys. You know what, I'll tell you later.
What, is there wyverns? What? Okay, geysers.
And then okay, watch out for the bottom left of the map, where Ryan is. Watch out for, not where Ryan is, watch out for Ryan's side of the map.
Is this Cobalt? Is this the Cobalt map? Oh, this
Ryan.
Is the Cobalt map,
Ryan.
Isn't it?
Ryan, yeah. Ryan, sit right here. Right here, and be on your guard.
Yep.
Press G, and make sure to keep an eye on that door.
This is bad thing. This is me. I mean... Oh no, it's more dinosaurs. These dinosaurs aren't that bad, though.
They're not a boss version.
Oh, normal dinosaurs.
Oh, wow. He just popped open.
That's the point. They're suicidal.
Oh.
Yeah, they're kind of like kamikaze pilots.
You see the orange symbols on the map? Those are suicidal ones.
You gotta try and kill them before they even do anything.
They do the most damage.
Ha! I should really go back to my side.
You really should.
Stun! The one on Huntress is stun, right?
Yeah.
Okay. I got a good setup here. Do you know who doesn't have a good setup? Fucking dinosaurs.
Yeah. Well, I mean, they are extinct.
Well, no reason. Because they can't handle...
Depends on your definition of extinction.
Wait, what?
Shut up, Ryan.
And alligators.
I feel like Ryan knows, like, more science than me, so... If, like, you can clone stuff from DNA, right?
Yes. They are planning to test dinosaur Dolly. Cloning soon.
Really?
Soon. Ish. Once they get successful perfect cloning from bones.
Yeah.
Because you can't... They haven't cloned from bones themselves, they've cloned from extracting people's eggs and then putting their own DNA in it.
We don't have any bones, we have fossils, which is bone. What you need is...
No, there are tiny bits of DNA in fossils.
Yep. That's what I'm asking.
But like, they got Dolly's egg and basically just put her DNA in it and made it an exact DNA copy. It made it so Dolly birthed herself, essentially.
No, there was a surrogate mother.
Well, whatever. But anyway, they can make it so you can technically birth, a woman can birth themselves. But that's about it. Once they figure out how to just clone using some sci-fi shit, they'll be able to get dinosaurs.
But I don't know enough about it.
Damn. You're a correspondent on the matter, Ryan. You're here to bring the public an insight into Ryan's science world. Okay, I'm ready.
I'm ready.
Let's go. Oh no, oh fuck me! Stun it. Oil. Oh no 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 no! Oh thank god. Wait, where's the next one coming? Why is there no cobalts on my side? This is mean. Why are we segregating cobalts? To be fair, their entire life's pretty sad. Because they literally just come here with dynamite strapped to themselves and run into spiked walls hoping to destroy things.
Yeah, but that's not their entire life. We're only seeing a snippet. They may have sort of, I don't know, full 9-to-5 careers, probably accountants, that's probably why they're so willing to off themselves. The finance section pretty tough.
I get you. Would you hire a cobalt, Ryan?
Their
sales are explosive.
Probably quite cheap labour.
Cheap labour? Okay. Didn't realise we were in the 18th century, guys.
Exactly.
Actually, to be fair, at least you didn't say... Century.
Let's have a look.
Didn't say what?
At least you didn't say no, I
wouldn't pay them at all.
Because then I'd say, you know, you don't want to hire equal workplace opportunities. At least Ryan's an equalist. I'm gonna call that's the new term for them.
Egalitarian.
Equalitarian. That's got a nice ring to it. Okay.
Also, there's cobalt coming from everywhere now.
Okay. Everyone be on your best behaviours. I'm ready. Let's die. Where's the boss cobalt coming from?
They're all boss cobalts.
Like, no, the big Bertha boss.
They're all bosses.
Oh. So there's gonna be, like, loads of big Bertha... No, I think this level's horrible.
I just got a mythical item.
Do they literally destroy everything in one go? Actually, the one above there didn't do anything. Oh, I got an epic. Is this with... Down at the end of this, there's just an endless waves.
What?
What, as in, sort of, you're just going to die no matter what?
Yeah, it's just endless waves of kobolds.
I think you had a bad dream.
No, no, oh, here's the endless waves! I need help on my side.
Too busy.
Actually, no, I can deal with it, it's fine, it's fine. I just need to repair the fucking tower. Jesus Christ. Is there more? Oh, there's more. The stun's very useful, Darren.
I know.
Against these guys. Not really sure what you need to do, Ryan, to be fair. You might just be screwed.
He has a knock-up.
Oh, yeah, you got your Tornado. Wait, what?
Tornado?
My Tornado. Yeah, my Tornado. Known worldwide.
The Tornado!
Tornado.
Come on, green. Reverse psychology, I got
purple.
Pink.
Purple.
That's pink, Darren.
Come on, Jake. You're being racist.
At least I give...
It can be whatever the fucking colour it wants.
Hey, I leveled
mythical
up.
Mythical item has appeared.
Oh, I only got epic. That's sad.
I got two mythicals.
The wizard's chest. Oh, I feel like you need that one, right?
I have actually gotten a pistol chest. It's called the tentacled chest.
Juicy over here. The tentacle chest.
Yeah.
No, I can't do that.
Inventory. What's that? A totem, unicorn totem.
Your auto loot won't kick in until everyone's readied up.
Ready it up. See y'all next time.